Hey everybody, this is Peter and Robbie from SUU Aviation. We're here to teach you about another maneuver. This time we're going to be talking about a vertical landing from a hover. And really, the purpose of this maneuver is just we're in a safe hover, we're established, and we want to get down to the ground safely. There's a lot of times where this could be a very dangerous part for the helicopter and for you, so we want to make sure we do it as safe as possible. So we're going to start at, we're in a stable hover, we're going to start at looking out at the horizon or something out far in front of us. A lot of people will tend to want to look at the ground in front of you, and if you do that, it's really easy to be over-controlling the aircraft. So we want to be looking out at the horizon. We want to next position ourselves directly over where we want to set down using our cyclic. That's how we control our ground track. So we're right over the taxiway right now. This is where we want to land, and we want to be nice and steady on the controls. So now we just want to almost just think about lowering the collective nice and slowly and smoothly. And as we do that, the helicopter will begin to descend. As we do that, we want to maintain our ground position using our cyclic and maintain our heading using our pedals. We'll keep doing that. Once we get within just a few inches of the ground, the helicopter will actually stop to descend. And it's really easy at that point to really start over controlling the aircraft. And so we just want to keep slowly lowering the collective until that ground almost surprises us a little bit. And once we feel that ground touch, we want to smoothly lower that collective all the way down to the ground so we don't start sliding anywhere else on the ground. Some common errors and things that students really tend to mess up on is, again, looking in front of the helicopter, looking at the ground right in front of you. It's easy to, that helps lead to over-controlling. If at any point on your set down, if the helicopter starts to feel like it's developing pendular action or unstable, let's raise that collective back up. We'll get into a stable hover again, and we'll try that again. And then the last two things are we don't want to touch down with any lateral movement or rearward movement, because that could lead to the helicopter tipping over on the skid. And we don't want to touch down too hard on the ground. We want that ground to surprise us nice and gently. And just so you have it for your own knowledge about the standards that we're looking for and that the FAA is looking for, so for private and commercial, we want our heading to maintain within plus or minus 10 degrees. For our altitude in the hover, we want 2 feet for both private and commercial. And for touchdown point for private, it's 4 feet, and for commercial is 2 feet. And that's how you do a vertical landing from a hover.